Before we begin, I would like to give you an insight of this orientation program. It comprises of talks by guest speakers on a cluster of life-based soft skill themes covered by the alumni of our institution. The second facet of this gathering is a talk by experts on different technical subjects. And the third aspect is awareness about the Constitution of India and awareness about the examination system or your own grading system, as the new 1920 syllabus necessitates that you be aware of it. That is the cumulative grade point average or the CGPA. With that being said, let's begin with our program. Before you are a leader, success is all about growing yourself. When you become a leader, success is all about growing others. I would like to request our leader, a respected principal, Dr. Rupa Shankaran MS, to enlighten the gathering with his kind words.
Good afternoon. It will be an interesting 1 hour journey for you guys, because I'd like to upfront disclose that whatever technology that we are teaching you here in this campus is only just half. The remaining half is your skills of how you survive in the real world. And in order to survive in the world, you need to have soft skills, and it is very, very essential. The first thing that you need to know is how good the communication system is. How good you can communicate with the others, that is very important. And when we say communicate, it is not just verbal communication or the oral communication. It's your body language, how do you, written communication. So there are various things that happen. And it's equal weightage. As long as you are coming into the school and learning mathematics, physics, chemistry, mechanical engineering or civil engineering, try and put a lot of effort putting the soft skills also in your package. That should happen. Maybe after 5 o'clock or maybe after 3 o'clock. That is the reason for you guys, especially we have made that rule that after 3:30 every day you are free. So that you can come sit down here, learn from people, and we have nice people like Rohit here who have taken the time off. In 2011 or maybe I should say 2009, he was here, and then 2011 he graduated. And 9 years he has already become a professor. How did he become a professor? And that's something remarkable, and he will share with you the experiences, and you will see across all alumni that we are going to get, we are going to have at least 10 or 12 alumni, thanks to Ganesh, he's coordinating, and then we have Saish here who are coordinating with you. You guys are really lucky, because it's your own seniors who have been here in the same campus, wearing the same dress perhaps in the first year, and today they are leading some very important portfolios in various departments and institutions. And they will share with you how you can be like them or even better. So that is how it is, man. Leadership is something that you have to cultivate. Leadership is something that you have to put a lot of effort to become a leader. Similarly, creativity and innovativeness, all this comes from practice. All this is not taught in the classroom, sir. I'm telling you very honestly. We don't teach all this in the classroom. We only teach you the basic fundas which you need to apply for solving real life problems, which is engineering related. We are not giving a lot of importance to man making, and that is what we are trying to do through these kinds of interactions and this. So the best thing, best way to learn for you guys is put a lot of questions, have a lot of interactive sessions are most essential. Whatever doubt, it might be stupid doubt. But the very fact that you stood up and asked the question makes a big difference in your life. So please start asking questions that are relevant to the topic that Rohit is going to speak. Learn from his experience and make the best use of this opportunity that has been made available to you. Thank you. I hope you will have a nice session with Rohit.
Thank you, sir. We have an alumni with us today, Dr. Rohit Kapoor-Desai, who is currently a professor at Goa Institute of Management. We are happy to have you, sir. May I kindly request Mr. Ganesh Hegde to introduce the chief guest of the day.
Good afternoon, respect the principal. Dear Rohit, dear Sabio, Professor Babu, all my student friends, faculty who are there. Really happy that two of my students are here talking to you people and maybe, yes, I may not be now, maybe you will be talking another 20 days or so. Rohit, I don't believe this really. See, he was there in 2011. In such a short period of time, he has become a professor. He has got about 18 to 20 publications in very good journals. He is working on business management and SME Alliance. Let me introduce briefly about him because all the details I cannot speak. He has completed a BE from Information Technology here in 2011, joined here in the year 2007. Yeah. Then he went to Australia. He has completed his master's in international business from Curtin University Business School. Then he has done his doctorate in strategic management from Pitts Pilani, KK Birla Goa campus. He has worked as an assistant professor in Symbiosis Institute of Business Management, Pune, and he was visiting faculty many places. He is writing journals also. He has published many papers. About 18 papers are there. But one of the interesting things which I have seen is exploring emerging Latin American implications for German companies. The implications of different countries on different companies' business he has studied. He has got special certification from University of Colorado, certification in business analytics. He has got certification from Fundamental of Visualization using Capital from University of California, certification in art programming. In addition to that, he is doing many other activities also. One of the important current research work which I find very interesting is determining the influence of entrepreneurship orientation on alliance formation by small and medium enterprises in emerging economies. He is writing to many of the newspapers also. He is a guest writer for Herald newspaper on topic of small business and SME alliance. He is a doc reviewer of many of the small business strategy magazines, also management research review. There are many things which I am in a short time not able to give an introduction as such, but he has done a wonderful work. In a short time, he has reached the position of professor and still he is doing a lot of research on business analytics. So this is what actually you need to look at, how fast you can grow. What are the motivation? What made him to achieve that position? They were also like that, like two students. Heroes are amongst you. You can become hero. Try to follow their mistakes, how you can become. And of course, today he is going to speak especially on a very interesting topic for all of us who are always reading, researching, doing some other things, especially for you people. Thank you. I will hand over to you.
Thank you, sir. Now it's time to hear from our chief guest for today. I would like to request Dr. Rohit Prabhu Desai to entertain us in this time.